Finally, a way to provide a new point of view in your home or office by making use of the wasted corners. Picture This Corner's patent-pending corner hanger enables you to hang pictures or mirrors in the corners of your rooms. And best of all, we make it right here in the United States of America. The corners of your rooms no longer need to be the outcast of the home or office. Now you can use them as the focal point of any room. Look at the forgotten plant stuck in the corner. Now, picture it with a hanging mirror above the plant to reflect light while the plant's color brings additional life to the room. Think about that chair hiding in the corner. Wouldn't a beautiful family portrait over the chair enhance the comfortable feeling of the corner? As for the lonely-looking table, bring it back to life by proudly displaying your favorite artwork. For those of us who live with limited square footage, the ability to utilize the corners of your room achieves greater visual dimension and openness. Bedrooms obtain more space by placing the dresser or nightstand in the corner with a beautiful picture or mirror above it. By doing this, you now have room for a small chair, desk, or play area. Many homes and offices have more windows, offering less wall space. Now you can hang your favorite picture, mirror, shadow box, and professional accolades in those corners instead of hiding them in the closet. Picture This Corner is made of solid steel construction in the USA. Whether your frame has a hook, hole, or wire on the back, Picture This Corner will accommodate. There are two sizes available for standard frame sizes of 8-inch to 16-inch wide, as well as 16 to 24-inch wide. The corner hangers are power-coated primer, durable as is or paintable if desired. Installation is easy. Simply attach two screws, which are included, as well as the decorative screw caps. Loosen the sliding arm, hang your picture, push it back to the wall, and tighten the sliding arm. Voila! Your picture or mirror now appears as though it's floating in the corner, creating a beautiful flow from wall to wall. It's time to decorate with flair. Take a moment to look around your room and envision the possibilities. Think inside the box and picture this corner.